Father Frederick Strianese was ordained in the Diocese of Brooklyn. Father Strianese was named on the Diocese of Brooklyn's 2019 list of diocesan clergy for whom the diocese received allegations of sexual misconduct with a minor. In the subsection, Diocese of Brooklyn clergy who were deceased or resigned prior to a finding of credibility. The details of sexual abuse allegations, including when and where the abuse occurred, are unknown.